VoIP for Voice over IP, refers to a communication system that allows the transmission of analog audio signals. In simpler terms, it enables phone calls via an IP network and/or the internet. These VoIP phone systems are accessible from IP phones, as well as smartphones, computers, and other network-connected devices using VoIP applications, often called soft phones. Today, most telecommunications operators predominantly use an IP infrastructure for their voice services. Many businesses have migrated to VoIP for internal audio communications or intend to implement it. Now, let's delve into how it works. Audio streams are encapsulated and compressed into a stream of digital packets. These packets are then transported across various IP networks until they reach their destination. At that point, the packets are transformed back into voice. It breaks away from traditional analog networks, treating voice and communication media like any other IP data packet in the digital world. Software using VoIP, such as Skype, Facebook Messenger, WhatsApp, or Discord, can manage various multimedia streams today: voice, video calls, instant messaging, file transfers, etc. With VoIP, there's no need for expensive new phone line installations. The system only requires a high-speed internet connection to function. Your VoIP service establishes a connection and begins exchanging data packets over an IP network using communication protocols. You can also benefit from numerous added features: integrated video conferencing, online instant messaging, and especially better quality international and long-distance calls at a lower cost than traditional telephony. Now, let's discuss VoIP protocols. The Session Initiation Protocol, or SIP, is a signaling protocol used to create a session between multiple participants, identify participants through a SIP server, instruct them to create a dedicated session for communication, modify the session, for example, extend it, add or remove participants, and finally, terminate the session. However, SIP doesn't transport any voice between devices. It's similar to HTTP, with textual exchanges between server and clients. It is the real-time transport protocol, or RTP, that transports packets between devices in the session. RTP is designed to transport payload data, including voice and video. Note that an RTP stream is unidirectional. For duplex transmission, an additional RTP stream must be launched in the opposite direction. Finally, I strongly encourage you to watch my video on OSI and TCP/IP models if you want to know how soft phones and computers exchange data with each other over IP networks and the internet. Don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any videos. See you soon.